I'm Jeanette, and I'm here in court today to fight this ticket and win it.
You might remember speeders pulled over Jeanette on I-75 in Florida, otherwise known as Alligator Alley.
Any reason for the speed?
Everybody speeds on Alligator Alley. Do you actually think everybody's going to come at 70 miles an hour?
Even at 84, it's still over 70.
Hey, look at all your speeding. Everybody's speeding. They're going over 70 miles an hour. Look. You think those people are going 55? No. I think it's unfair. He should have pulled everybody over. They should have stood in the middle of the street and done like that and pulled everybody behind me over.
So let me get this straight. You're suggesting the trooper should stand out in the middle of the interstate where people like you are going over 80 miles an hour. And don't forget about the hungry alligators.
Now I'm going to fight this ticket. And I'm going to tell them now, too. Behind me, there were 10 cars doing the same exact speed that I was doing. Can you pull everybody over with your hand?
No, I can't.
Why not? I've seen it done before.
Laser, I can only talk one car at a time.
Oh, and I happen to be the lucky one.
Well, I wouldn't say you're lucky.
It's been 3 months since her ticket, and she shows up to court all fine.
Come on, we got to go. I'm late. I came here today to fight my ticket in court. Oh, let's go. And try to get it dismissed. I mean, there's 10 million people that are speeding. If they're going to go ahead and stop speeders, then they need to come up with some kind of a tactic and get this over and done with. I'm going to tell the judge it was wrong, it was unfair, and I think if they're going to pull one person over, they should pull everybody else over. And hopefully she'll let me go.
Okay, Sergeant, will you tell me what led you to write this young lady a citation?
I observed a black Jaguar activated my laser at a reading of 84 miles per hour. Pulled out, stopped the defendant, identified her by her Florida driver's license, and issued her a citation.
Okay, you want to tell me what happened?
Well, I was just going with the traffic. There's so many cars that were right behind me. It was a pack of cars, and I'm the only one that got picked out. I was out there on a Sunday afternoon, beautiful day, and I'm here pulled over.
So you're going to tell me all of these cars that are coming now are making 55. Everybody's going 70, 80, 90, 100 miles an hour. You should have people getting pulled over up there.
If they're going to go ahead and they're going to do this, they might as well get a couple of cars out there and stop, everybody that's speeding. I didn't see the sign, and if I would have known it was 55, I wouldn't have done the 70 then.
Right, and I understand what you're telling me. Unfortunately, ignorance of the law is not a legal defense. So it's a guilty. You have 3 points on your license, $350, and 60 days to pay.
Bitch. I can't believe her. I should have just taken my shoe off and made her highlights change colors.
I had heard after the trial that Jeanette, when she had left, said that she wanted to throw her shoe at me. In this particular job, I make and lose friends very quickly.
I bet you she speeds herself, too. I bet you she's got a nice car and she's be going 90, 100 miles an hour down I-75.
He's the one.
He did it.
He did it.
He did it.
He did it.
I'm out of here. Bye.